Footage streamed live over the net. The drivers are convicts and the rules are simple. It's kill